What's good, you guys? It's your boy Kilo Keys. We back on the space channel for another little banger. Today we're going to be doing a nice little jog from the apartment down to the beach, and I'm going to do a little bit of jogging on the beach. Now people, I've done a couple workout videos, a couple morning routines, but this one here, one of my favorite ones, nice little jog down to the beach, couple laps to the beach, people. Because we got the GoPro, shout out Pistache every single time. Big love, broski. So I'm going to slap on the GoPro harness, have the chest cam set up, and I'm going to be doing a bit of jogging all the way down to the beach, give you a little view. Then I'm going to jog along the beach. People, if you follow the Kilo Keys or you subscribe to the Kilo Keys TV channel, I'm going to put the videos of me jogging in on a little video. So if you want to watch that, I'm going to put some music behind it, stuff like that. So if you ever did want to jog or get a little playlist for some music, this video is basically going to be a bit inspirational for the stoners out there. You can take a bong rip and go for a lovely little jog, and it's not going to affect you, people. Honestly, it's mind over matter. I prefer the bong rips in the morning and going on a jog, because the music that I listen to when I just jog just fucking gets me in the zone, bruv. It just hits 10 times harder and I'm just in the zone, mate. I'm thinking nothing about any stress that's going on in life. I'm just focused on jogging, the music, and all the positive stuff that I want to be filling my head with at the time of jogging, people. So honestly, I think jogging is a great opportunity to get your health and your mind right in the morning. So that is what I'm going to do now. Before I do that, peeps, gonna take a bong rip, because that just helps me get in the zone. Right now we have some Holy Grail, shout out Turpanese. I've been smoking a bit of that. I give it about 8 out of 10, mate. Honestly, it's nice. Some of the batches come clean white ash, peeps. About to take a bong rip, get smoky, so I'll catch up with you when I got the bong ready. Let's go. Cheers. As if you would, as the morning bong rip. Now gonna get the GoPro set up. So peeps, I'll catch up with you when we're in GoPro vision on the chest cam. Let's go.
Time, 6 minutes, 9 seconds. Distance, 1.07 kilometers. Average pace, 5:45 per kilometer.
Okay people, that jog was lit. Big up MLQ. Done a good jog. Hopefully we get some more of these going, because that was pretty fun. Just stopped at the shop to grab some water, and I'll catch up on the beach, people. I'm going to go for some more running. The camera wasn't recording, unfortunately, so the intro of us running and stuff like that didn't get recorded, but I'm going to do another jog. I'll catch up with you when I'm on the beach, peeps. Okay, people, we are on the beach now. I'm going to go for a run. We're just going to set up a little blanket so MLQ can sit down and do some stretching. Just going to get some yoga in. Probably going to go for a run, maybe join her on some yoga, maybe bang some push-ups and sit-ups and stuff like that. So, peeps, hopefully you're enjoying this one. Grab some bazooka from the shop. Honestly, people, when you're out in Tenerife, get up early, make the most of the day, people. Honestly, you won't regret it. Like, enjoy yourself, stay up late. But, people, get up in the morning, get out, and enjoy the beautiful mornings that Tenerife has to offer, honestly. All right, peeps, going to set this blanket up now, and then I'll get ready for a jog. Let's go. All right, people, we got the little mats set out. So people, honestly, these mats are definitely handy. If you're coming here, grab them on your first day, don't hesitate. We got them for about 15 euros. I'm gonna try and get one for 10 next time, but yeah, we got 15. Was it 10? Yeah. You heard it there, people, we got it for 10.
But they always try to charge like 15, but you can get it for 10.
You can get it for 10, people. That is what we got this one for. So peeps, if you do see them, they are handy. They do about 3 people can lay down on them. So it's definitely a bit of kit you would want when you're out here. But peeps, I'm gonna go for this jog now, and hopefully you enjoy, listen to the music, and vibe along with the boy. Hopefully this inspires some of you to get out in the morning, do a little jog. You might not be in sunny Tenerife, people, but pretty sure there's something you can do. Go out and explore. There's a bit of fun for everyone out here, mate. Even in the back home, people, you're saying you could go out and see. But yes, people, I'm gonna get this jog on. I'll catch up with you in a bit.
0000000, pass me a glass of the vino. If a girl try to take my Rolex, to buy some Valentino. I tell baby M what she did to the kid, that eyeliner like emo. She didn't rock my clothing line when we had one shirt to go with the jeans though. Now man like me and Clint can afford those whips like Gran Torino.
Grr. Crocodile tears, she ain't even crying. Why you swearing to God? You don't even believe in Christ. What you saying, what law he for? You ain't been on your dean, you been eating swine. Nah, I ain't a man of your dreams. Now you wish that you stayed with your previous guy. It used to be 3.5s. Now I can sell out the O2 arena twice. Don't ask what the fee looks like. Don't believe all the media hype. Like 80% of these people lying. Who can I ask when I need advice? I gotta work hard, this me improvise. Email white piece for the feature. Look, what goes up must come down. So when you're in the air, prepare for the landing. I did everything that I could for my hood. So how did they say I don't care for the man? The crib so big I might get out of breath if I walk too quick up the stairs in a mansion. They weren't there for the action.
Like a mob star, like a shotter. Shopping with the arrows, baby, better fix your posture. yeah. Baby, I do this often. Let's get this shit open. Anything you want, no problem. Ooh, I think she like me. Ooh, I think she like me. Ooh, I think she like me.
Yeah, yeah.
Party around, turn on my night.
Yeah.
Pink Lamborghini, no license. Strap, strap on there like a dice.
Yeah.
I'm a dope boy, trap boy, everybody knows. I open my shop up, then everybody goes. From the cars to the clothes, the jewels to the flows. Don't fool with the bros, the tools gonna blow. And no, I don't wonder, she'll love me if I'm broke. Cause going broke, something I won't. No, I get money when I'm high, I get money when I'm low. I get money with my honey, I get money with the bro. You try to discipline me, that's when I discipline you.
I grew up poor, so I'm addicted to extravagance. I don't wanna talk, now they call me arrogant. Shit's fucked, I ain't even got no management. It's kinda challenging, but I still handle it. She get 10 times wetter when I strangle it. The whole ambiance is set, I got the candles lit. She was shocked how this skinny nigga handled it. I yard my come from, pussy I don't ramp with it. Feds on my back, I won't change, I'm an activist. Ops on my snap, if they come, them are backing it. Me, I'm really living it, them niggas just rapping it. Listen to my raps carefully, there's no capping it. He can't take my bitch, I can throw my whole stack on it. I can probably take his for fun and give
up. What can I say, people? That was a fucking jogging off, mate. I don't even know how long I did. 17 minutes, up and down the beach twice. Oh, I feel good, people. You can catch my breath a bit, have some water, and I'll let you know what's going on with the rest of the day, people. Peace. I think it's time we have a little cool down in the sea, people, so let's just go ahead in. The battery's running like kind of low because of that jog and because of the jog before, and I didn't charge the sticky thingy, so people were just getting quickly and have a little swim around.
Sometimes when I'm sitting out stressed, I need to roll up a zest. After that one's done, I'll roll up a next. And then roll up a next. This jet fuel's stiff and it's hitting my chest. This gel ain't strong, it gets to the head. Huh. Sometimes when I'm sitting out stressed, I need to roll up a zest. After that one's done, I'll roll up a next. And then roll up a next. This jet fuel's stiff and it's hitting my chest. This gel ain't strong, it gets to the head.
It's very cold on the fresh.
I'm gonna take you on some more beach adventures and stuff like that. So stay tuned to the channel. Make sure you subscribe to Kilo Keys TV because I'm gonna do a little beach walk on every single walk, show you what it's saying. Afterwards I'm gonna give you a little rundown of what I like about the beaches, what I don't like, pros and cons of each beach on the island, and secret spots as well. So people, there's a lot to see, a lot to stay tuned for, but I think that's gonna wrap up today's video, people, this morning's video. So if you like this one, make sure you hit the like button. If you want to see more, make sure you subscribe down below, hit that bell notification as well so you never miss out on the video. Ain't much more to do. Space out. Ah.
Jump out like Batman, and I might do a 1-2 space boys vid, but I still get round and slap man. Like snap man, I have to collapse man. Sticks in the whip that I cop from the Afghans, and I don't fuck with the talk man. Sticks in the whip that I cop from the back trap. Blow man's head out the whip like mad, back to madman. Turn man granddad, leave man limping. I got so many holes that I'ma start pimping. And it don't matter if you do or don't do the gym thing, cause I'ma still have man dipping. And you ain't on beef like Bisping, so man, how you talk about flipping?